Ladies and gentlemen, come gather around, come gather around, come gather around. Today, Plastigage. How does it work? Let me show you. Let's go! I used to live so far out of town that if I missed the school bus, it took me 3 hours to walk home, so I didn't want to miss the school bus. And we were so far out of town that the school bus driver was crazy going through the back roads and the farm roads, taking all the kids home. And me and my buddies were in the back of the school bus because we were those kids. And as we're ripping down the farm road, sometimes the kitty cat would dart out in front of the school bus and we're like, no, kitty cat, no! And sometimes it's too late. And the school bus goes, ba-dum, ba-dum. And you look back and the kitty cat's now this big. It's just volume. If you knew how big the kitty cat was to begin with, you could figure out how much you squished it based on how wide it got. Okay, not much squish, not very wide. Really freaking steamrolled, really freaking wide. That's how Plastigage works. So Plastigage comes in strips and different thicknesses. For most automotive engines, you're gonna be pretty happy with the green Plastigage, which does typical crankcase, crankshaft, bearing clearances. If you look at this, it's got from 001 thousandth of an inch all the way up to 003, which is missing on that one. So you take a little bit of this, you rip the end off inside this. If the old man arthritic fingers can do this. Inside this is a little tiny strip of plastic of a known size. Okay, we know how thick that is. So we're going to take the cap off, set the Plastigage in, and then squish it. Take the main bearing cap off, get the Plastigage, lay the Plastigage across the crank like that, put the cap back on, make sure you put it in the right direction, torque it to spec. That should squish it. Take it off again. Oh, why is the ground so far away? Can't lose the kids' work on this engine. Let's zoom in. So you can see the Plastigage has gone. So then you just gotta find which one of these strips match the plastic. And we go like, yeah, it's a little bit. Looks like we got 002 and that 0015, which I'd like to see, it didn't squish that far. So it's actually a fairly big gap. 002, the smaller width means the bigger clearance because we didn't squish it as much. Really squished, really wide. In this case, we're at 002 thousandths of an inch. When you're done, scrape it off with your fingernail. And if you are putting it back together because you discovered it's junk, put it back together, which I'm going to do because this is not my engine. It's a student's engine. And that's Plastigage. We're just measuring how much we squished it based on how wide we got. One of the seven wonders of the automotive world. So go out and Plastigage everything you possibly can. Thanks for coming out. Take care. We'll see you again.